with us all the way from Fort Payne, Alabama tonight. So Kilgore making the long haul to I-75 Raceway from Fort Payne, Alabama. On the 07 out to the lead, Kilgore in second. And then Cody Rector, Jacob Sharp racing for third. Sharp with the advantage. Rector in fourth. Points leader Kane Pelfrey in fifth. And then Debbie Singleton in sixth. Thomas Harrell out to the lead, looking for his, I believe, first heat race win of the year, maybe. Continues to lead the way. One lap officially scored. The field comes out of turn four. Harrell continues to lead. Two laps scored. Harrell out in front. Sharp in the one, looking to take the lead. Down the back straightaway, and we have a new race leader, Jacob Sharp, to the lead in the one. Thomas Harrell in second. Kane Pelfrey up to third from his sixth starting position. Kilgore in the fourth position, Rector in fifth, and then Debbie Singleton in sixth. Brief intermission will occur following this heat race. Four laps have been scored, and Jacob Sharp out in front. Flag in the air for Sharp. We enter the final lap of the front-wheel drive heat race. Sharp down the back straightaway. Jacob Sharp in the one machine. Coming out of turn four, and the checkered flag waves for Jacob Sharp in the one, followed by the 07 of Thomas Harrell. A good run for Harrell. Third will be the 01 of Pelfrey. 07 of Harrell in second. 01 of Pelfrey in third. Six scored in fourth of Rector. Harrell scored in fifth. And then Debbie Singleton. All right, race fans, we're going to take about a 55 on the pole in car number one. Several feature wins this season under his belt. Jacob Sharp on the outside in the 07 out of Madisonville. Thomas Harrell starting third in the 01. Kane Pelfrey starting fourth. The 46 of Cody Rector starting fifth. In the 5, Josh Kilgore from Fort Payne, Alabama. And starting sixth in the 1, Debbie Singleton. 15 laps the distance for the front-wheel drive division. Flag out. Officials didn't like that start too well, so we'll wave it off and try it again with the front-wheel drive division. Kane Pelfrey out of Crossville. Cody Rector, row 2. Josh Kilgore, Debbie Singleton, row 3. Jacob Sharp in the lead over Thomas Harrell, Cody Rector, Josh Kilgore, Debbie Singleton, and then Kane Pelfrey. Something not right with the 01 of Kane Pelfrey as he's in the back of the field. Pelfrey in the 01 will pull off the racetrack. car up in the one. Race leader, four laps officially scored over Thomas Harrell, Cody Rector, Josh Kilgore, and Debbie Singleton. Five laps have been scored. Sharp in the lead. Remember, race fans, on your way out, half price on fresh prepared food in the concession stand. Lap feature for the front wheel drive. Six have been scored with Jacob Sharp out in front. Sharp still out in front. A good run for the 07 of Thomas Harrell tonight, running a very strong second. The one of Debbie Singleton pulling off the racetrack. Sharp leading the way over Thomas Harrell and Cody Rector and Josh Kilgore. 11 laps have been scored, 15 the distance. Scored with Jacob Sharp as race leader. Sharp down the back straightaway with Thomas Harrell right behind him in the 07. Sharp going into turn three. Out of turn four, the white flag in the air as we enter the final lap of this feature race. Jacob Sharp in the lead over Thomas Harrell, Cody Rector, and Josh Kilgore. Jacob Sharp in turn three, and here he comes out of four, checkered flag waving for Jacob Sharp in the one over Thomas Harrell in the 07, scored in second. Third will be, looks to be the 46. No, it's going to be the five, making the pass coming out of turn four. The five of Josh Kilgore scored, and thank you everyone for coming out tonight and supporting the I-75 Raceway. And do keep in mind, race fans, our big show next week, the $2,000 to win, Stars and Stripes 40, grandstand general admission remains $10. Still only $10 to get in.